at a time when everybody was just starting out. Nobody knew each other, and you get a phone call to go see Mr. Spielberg or Mr. Lucas or any of the others. I will comment quickly on Back to the Future, which was with Michael J. Fox. And we had sort of a little joke that in the ad art, I had Michael lift his sunglasses. And in Risky Business, I had Tom Cruise lower his sunglasses. When they run into each other, they do the sunglasses. So if you ever catch it, you'll know what it is. As mentioned, music, the band, I owe a huge thanks to. Come back, this is the third day I played the drum set. I bought it about 2 days ago, and the band hasn't played or practiced in how long? Maybe
10 years. 10 years.
I'm not going to make it too much, but the DBS surgery really made a difference in my life. Sunday, March 3rd was the day that everything changed. My handwriting got sloppy, my ability to form sentences and things like that. And after my initial doctor had me make sure that I didn't have a stroke, I went to a neurologist who said, look up Tremors on WebMD and come and see me tomorrow with your family, which was at the time insane. If you know going to the internet, I found out about hard or lumpy stool, which I didn't know that was going to be a big topic in my life. I blocked out the name of the individual about protecting your brain and the 7 steps to this and that. Whatever. Half of his email was positive, the reviews, and half of it was very negative, so go figure. So tip number one from my standpoint is get an expert diagnosis and then a second opinion. I wasted so much time with the doctor that had me look up what I had. And I kind of went, you went to doctor school, right? I didn't. Next, can you say triphenylhexidine? And this is my medications prior to the DBS surgery. And I have a system to keep it organized. I'm going to just share something. I color code green for morning, yellow for midday, red for evening, and blue for as needed. And I put the little labels on the prescriptions. Makes it really easy for anybody to say, okay, he takes 3 of the metformin or whatever it is a day. And then I put them in a box that's coated with the same symbols. And they're all in a tackle box that kind of fits in. I don't know about you all, but there's times where I get a little bit confused. And so this makes it really easy to get everything going. Next, for me, exercise was a huge key. And I knew I could sign up for a club or a fitness club or something like that. But it was getting a dog was really what made the difference for me. So this is Toby. And it's important to get a full service dog in one his record is much better than mine, so I'm like, okay. Next is do your homework. The facts, not fads. I'll leave it at that. But on July 2nd of this year, I went into the Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center, folded over in a wheelchair. I was unable to lift my arms or lift my head. I was off my meds at the time, letting them cycle down. And the DBS surgery was just amazing. I went in on July 2nd, I walked out on my own on July 3rd. Wow. And I thought they made a mistake. Wow. I thought I had a Doogie Howser or somebody telling me it was time for me to split. So I'm the one in the middle asking if there's an extended warranty on the DBS. But Dr. Bordelon and Dr. Pouratian are my heroes, obviously. And that was about a week after. And I didn't have to take any Tylenol or anything. It was just amazing. To be able to walk, if you haven't been able to walk for a while, it was incredible. So the other thing that made a big difference was the rehab. And the program that I was in sent me to the Casa Colina Hospital, which was out in Pomona. I don't know quite what was up, but I arrived at night, and in the morning I realized it was like a country club. I thought I should drop off my golf clubs or something. really an incredible facility, and we kept track of everything. And I put these two physical therapists together, and they worked with me to where I was sitting in a chair, I ran down the court dribbling a basketball, reciting the States of the Union that ended in A, and not crashing or anything. I had to turn around the cone and get back and sit in the chair back in the chair. And I can still do that. So that was about 6 days after the surgery. So in summary, glass is half empty or half full. I prefer to say, just drink it. And that's provided it is a beverage that's organic and it's gluten-free, cholesterol, no sodium, and it's domestically produced free-range water. So on that note, I'll turn it back to you.